I think it's high time I should address it. I don't know why I hoard these little things in my house. In the shelves, the wardrobe, the drawer. Stack them up and run out of space for what? Is this feeding some kind of purpose? I always look at them and ponder. Does this hold a meaning heavy enough for me to not let it go? Who gave it to me? When did I get it? Where did I get it from? Some are souvenirs from the few places I visited. Some are gifts from people I know or knew. And some are just, I don't know, so unrelated and inconsequential to my life. And I feel like I haven't come to terms with it. That's why I keep coming back for these pointless visits. But the point is that I always find myself asking this one question. Should I keep them? Should I throw them away? I don't think this question is ever going to be answered. But I know one thing for sure, is that they're stuck here for longer. And I'll get new ones until I fill up every corner.